All right. I couldn't be more happier to stand here today to say that I have the privilege of seeing a true fairy tale happen. Remember the first time Eddie showed me Marie? It was after school. He was so excited to show me the girl that he was doing the magical dinner with. He pulled up a picture of her, and with the slightest glance, "Isn't she beautiful?" right out of his mouth. Rolling my eyes, little did I know that these words would be very familiar. Then came prom years, time to have hair gel just right and picking out right tuxes, heading to take pictures. Stepping out the car, just looking at her, "Isn't she beautiful?" out of his mouth again.
After that, I got down. I went to her. I was like, "I'm Eddie." I'm Eddie.
And then at the end of every chorus or in every class, you look over at Amy and it's like,
Then after that,
look.
Here.
7 minutes. Oh,
my God. Hey, little boy.
Look at this one. Holy hell, y'all. No self-doubt. Look, I got it. 'Cause there is a light in your eyes.
Day is finally here.
You got it.
The day we've waited for so many years. I stand in front of you today to become your partner, whatever life throws our way.
Okay.
And from this day and now on, I vow these things as our life goes on. I vow to be the best husband I can be. And love you to the fullest, unconditionally.
Came college years as Marie moved away. It seemed every weekend Eddie was packing, heading off to Wilmington, coming back on Sunday to show me all the pictures they had had. "Isn't she beautiful?" as he scrolled, thinking, "This time he has it bad," as I rolled my eyes again.
Eddie, today we unite as a family. I feel that we have been working as one for a long time now. We have built a very deep friendship. There is no one I am closer to. I love us and how we live our lives with so much laughter and constant little moments that pull us tighter and tighter together. I love that when we argue, we solve the issue almost immediately. We accept each other's faults and love each other regardless.
I vow to walk not in front nor behind, but hand in hand and side by side. I vow in times of trouble to stay strong, we'll pray to God and carry on. I vow to be a shoulder when you cry, and do what I can, or call one of my sisters if I don't understand.
Then finally came the proposal after 5 long years, sitting nervously at my mom's, thinking of the best way to ask her. "This ring is beautiful, just as she. I can't wait to show her." Rolling my eyes again, saying, "Eddie, just wait, make this day special."
In a search for words to express how much I love you, I found this quote by an English novelist. Love is a temporary madness. It erupts like an earthquake and then it subsides. And when it subsides, you have to make a decision. You have to work out whether your roots have become so entwined together that it is inconceivable that you should ever part. Because this is what love is. Love is not breathlessness, it is not excitement, it is not promulgation of promises of eternal passion. That is just being in love, which any of us can convince we are. Love itself is what is left over when being in love has burned away. And this is both an art and a fortunate accident. Your mother and I had it. We had roots that grew towards each other underground. And when all the pretty blossoms had fallen from our branches, we found that we were one tree and not two.
Place this ring on the left hand of your bride and repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And with all my worldly goods. And
with all my worldly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
Eddie and Marie, insomuch as you have pledged your love and made your vows to one another, and by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Eddie, you may kiss your bride.
Oh yeah. Woo! Woo! Yay!
Let me introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Eddie Burnham.
In came Dawson, sitting nervously in the waiting room. I'm one lucky man to have such a beautiful woman in there having my child. Rolling my eyes, because who looks beautiful having a child? Already know the words he will say. Isn't she beautiful? So instead of rolling my eyes, I will agree. You are a beautiful mother, daughter, wife, and now you are my beautiful sister-in-law. Yeah.